All right, next up, you guys. Next, next, next. Next up. Oh, this one I want to. Here we go, you guys. Baby pool, come on. He's confident, you guys. He's like, oh yeah, I'm gonna win. It's a big heavy car. You gotta brake or let off, son. It's a big boy. He's in a land yacht. Land yacht. Oh yeah, look at this little baby pulling away. He's talking about being fast in all terrains, and I watch him. He's not on the track, so he's proven his theory. Let's go, let's go, let's go. BMW. He's in one of the mightiest Audis. I was a little afraid of that one, but this BMW's no slouch. Let's go, Beamer, let's go. Gotta fight off his power. You're lucky it's 2 laps, otherwise I'd automatically win. I'm about to finish. You have a chance. One more lap to get me. One more lap, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Let's go. That's not Need for Speed body kit, that's an M3 GTR, which happened to be the Need for Speed cover car. Let's go. Let's go. That's what I was gonna pick, was M2. I switched to this at the last second. Yeah, that's the problem with those heavy all-wheel drives. Okay, get 5 seconds on you. Yeah, here we go. 5 seconds? Almost. Yeah. Can I get six? Can I get six? Doesn't look like it's shortening it. You're bringing it back. Yeah, it's not that big of a deal. Finish it out. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Can I get that 5 seconds back? I want 5 seconds. I want 5 seconds. Come on. 5 seconds. Come on. Come on. Oh. Yeah, I got it. I got it. And with the penalty, I got it. Especially. Yes. 7 seconds. No, you did good. It wasn't bad. I just did a little better. But you didn't do bad. Don't be hard on yourself. The car wasn't bad. You're pretty good. Still pretty close, you know? Baby pool, come on. He's confident, you guys. He's like, oh yeah, I'm gonna win. It's a big heavy car. You gotta big heavy car, you gotta